kind of a dumb question, but what do you does it matter what I say for the title for the or the like a link to the live stream or something?
As long as you.
I'm not gonna say something unprofessional, of course.
What are you gonna say?
Just like Brass Showcase featuring an arrangement by Ralph Sauer and who was the who did the Grace Preludium?
I don't remember.
I'm just gonna say
Do you want a lesson?
I think a lesson will be good as well.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, you've had the bass trumpet for what?
No, I give it back to Chandler. He should have it.
Chandler, do you have the bass trumpet?
Is it still your... Yeah.
Aha.
Uh-huh. I will take a bass trumpet lesson at some point.
Yeah.
I don't know much. All I can play on that is Hey Jude.
You know, I don't know how to play that, so that sounds like a lesson to me, so...
Well, I can't... Oh, that's funny.
Just, yeah. And then just energy. That's what I'm saying. Yeah. Well, it's a power. It's a more fast. Fine. Like,
remind you that any form of recording or flash photography is strictly prohibited. No food, drink, or gum is permitted in the auditorium. For your safety, take a moment to locate the nearest emergency exit. Thank you, and enjoy the performance.
That was the Gathering of the Armies from the opera Lohengrin by Richard Wagner. It's an arrangement that was written for us and dedicated to us by Ralph Sauer, who was the former principal trombonist in the Los Angeles Philharmonic. We have one other piece to play for you. It's an arrangement of a band piece by Francis Macbeth. Some of you may actually recognize it. It's called Grace Preludium. And let me grab the name of the arranger because it's a terrific arrangement. Yeah, so this was arranged by a man named Danny Rodriguez, who is from Texas. And like I said, this was originally a band piece, and it has all kinds of percussion, which we didn't bring here today, but we're hoping to do it next semester with percussion. So here is Grace Preludium.
Thank you. did have a program, which is why I'll be previewing each piece. It's Space is the title of the program for this semester. We're going to start with a classic, a piece from which a lot of other familiar music on the topic of space has come from. It's originally by Gustav Holst, but our very own Evan Charles has arranged Jupiter from the Planets for us. Now, one thing about this, we might give this the subtitle Unfinished, and I think you'll see why. We hope you enjoy Jupiter.
Thank you.
hear from Mr. Matthew Walsh. This is inspired by some celestial things, and it's entitled Paradise, an original work for tuba and euphonium ensemble. We hope you enjoy this.
Thank you.
The next piece is kind of the young upstart mafia of leader of trumpet quintets and sextets. There's kind of the last 15 years, there's been this national trumpet competition, and they have soloists, but they also have trumpet quintets. And Eric Morales has probably written more than anybody else for that ensemble, and this is his piece, Conquest. So we hope you enjoy this, and this is our last piece. After this, we'll hear from the horn players. Excuse me, was that for the horn players?
Thank you. movement 4 of the 6 trios by Anton Reicha. Please enjoy.
Thank you. Thank you.